Hey everyone, it's Joshua, and today I will be watching episode 4 of Goodbye Dragon Life. I will not be showing the episode on screen because of copyright, but you can sync the episode up with the timer at the bottom right corner of the video. And my episode will not have any logos at the start, it'll just go right into it. So let's go ahead and get started in 3, 2, 1, go. Alright. I'm worried. Selena. Oh, Dolan. I swear. They better not do anything to Selena. Alright, opening. I wonder what's going to happen here. I'm not ready. Especially, there's stuff going around about missing woman or something, right? I just remembered that. A witch. Alright. Right, that's what they're talking about here, actually, isn't it? Yeah. Oh. Oh. What's that? Kieran, oh. I don't trust her. She's not doing any of that, though. I don't trust this at all. I knew it. Poison. Huh. I knew it. Yep. That not a single one of them has been found. Is it Kieran herself? Is she the one doing it? I hope not. Because if it is, then I don't like her being that close. Okay. To possess a young woman's body. Got it. Yeah. Please hurry. Dolan, wake up and help her. He actually did. Wow. Okay. He listened. So does this have anything to do with his magic or something? With, I don't know, like he was a dragon in his past life, so does it have something to do with that? He is human. Stop counting after 100. Okay. My legs from a beastkin. Elf skin. Oh, don't do that. Please. Oh. This girl's passed my eye test. You're not gonna do anything to her, actually. Aww. Oh. Protect her, Dolan. A magic item that transmits sound? All right. Nice. So this was all part of the plan. Good. So they didn't actually take any of the drug then, right? I swear, I'm seeing her here, and it's making me think of Toa from Shangri-La Frontier. Pencil gone. Give it to me. Jeez. That is so messed up, though. Ugh, that face is terrible. Oh. No. Body fusion. Yeah. Yeah, she did. So messed up. Oh. All right. Oh, Selena. She's breaking free. Nice. Okay. Please be careful, Christina. What? Oh no. Yeah, dark magic. Okay. Yeah, but what? Mm-hmm. Blaziken's gonna never obtain true beauty, right? Jeez. Wow. I think you got her. All right. Oh, she looks so cute. Oh, it's all right. Oh. It's all right. You're going to be okay. Oh. Oh. Yeah. She's doing great. Yeah. Just keep working hard, Selena. Goda. Yeah, there must be a lot to do after that. So yeah, that's what their reaction's like at the beginning, and why we couldn't hear what they were saying when they were talking there. Got it, that's what happened. So they did take the drug. Okay. Permit for Galawa? The second is your registration. Okay.
Aww.
Nice. Aww. Yeah. I know. He's completely different from what I thought, because I wasn't really a big fan of him at first. Who? Denzel.
Oh.
My mother spoke of you in her letter. Mogrus. Okay.
Oh.
All right. Oh no. Oh. Here you go. Oh. It's okay. Oh. Yeah. Oh. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Thanks. Poor Selena. Oh. Join the academy. Oh, interesting. Is he going to? I feel like he's not. He probably just wants to stay in the village. All right. Is he going to end up at the academy? Interesting. Oh, Selena. Please just don't leave Selena. Okay. Oh. Right. Well, he does. Chris. Aww. All right. Oh, you can't leave Selena though. Oh, Selena's so adorable. Please don't leave her alone there. Oh, I mean, she won't be alone in the village, but you know. What is happening here? Oh, I don't like it at all. Mm-mm. Hope he doesn't end up leaving Selena. Anyway, those ants, I'm kind of interested about that. Next episode? Oh, wow, what the heck? Were those monkeys? Hey, Irie. Ah. Picture book. All right. Okay. That was episode 4 of Goodbye Dragon Life. I hope you enjoyed the reaction, and I'll see you all next time. Goodbye.